Lancastria have petitioned Downing Street to have the wreck site protected under British law. The Clyde-built ship was carrying 9,000 troops when it was sunk in 1940 by German bombers off the French coast. It was Britain's worst ever maritime disaster, claiming more than 4,000 lives.